Indiana Beach adding a new adventure area as part of a multi-million dollar expansion and improvement project at the park. The Northern Indiana Amusement Park's new Adventure Point will feature rock climbing, zip lines, and a high ropes course. Indiana Beach opens for the season on May 7th, but the new area won't open until June. The park first opened in 1926 on the shores of Lake Schaefer in Monticello.